Hello, second grade. Welcome to our workout. What do you need this week? Well, this week's a little different. What do you need? You need a crumbled up piece of paper again. This is my old one. You probably want a new crumbled up piece of paper. You also need a hat. Why? Because what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing a bunch of different challenges where we're throwing it up and catching it, throwing it up and catching it. Some 1 minute challenges around your house. Now, as you can see, I have a space. Above me, I have a fan. I need to turn that off. That's going to be bad. So I'll turn the fan off, but I have some space, as you can see, and I'm gonna need to use that space for all my activities because I'm gonna be throwing it up in the air with my right hand, my left hand. I'm gonna be sitting on the ground and throwing it up in the air. I'm gonna go behind my back. I'm gonna go between my legs. I'm also going off my wall back there. I'm gonna go off the ceiling. I'm gonna hit it off my hat. So we have a bunch of different challenges we're gonna be using this week with our hats, our paper, and that's it. You also might want a water bottle, because the way we do this is what's called a Tabata training again. Just like we did those workouts where we worked out, rested. That's what we are going to do together. We're going to do a 1 minute challenge, and then it will be a 15 second break. 15 seconds. I will be showing you the next activity. You will be listening and also grabbing a quick drink. So we're going to be moving fast. Make sure that water bottle is right there so you can easily grab it. So one more time. Paper crumbled. Hat. Water bottle, space, no fans. That fan is going to be bad if you can throw it up there. It's going to hit the paper, shoot all over the place. Get set up, second grade. When you see me in a second, we'll be ready to rock and roll. All right, second grade, as you can see, I got my space. I'm ready to go. So what do I need? I need my hat that I'm going to use. My paper, remember, crumple it up. Our first one is one hand up, catch with your hat. One hand up. Catch it with your jack. If you drop it, you just pick it up and you keep going. We're doing 1 minute of these. So it's going to be 1 minute on, 15 second break. I'm going to move that up just to 10. There we go. All right, guys. If you're ready, I'm going to start doing my Tabata training. So you're going to hear a beep, beep, beep. Bah. That means we start, then we stop. That's when you have a 15 second break to listen to the next activity and also grab a quick drink. All right. You guys ready for this? It also has a little music in the background. All right, guys, ready? Up hand, right to left. Remember, we're just doing a nice, easy one right now. Standing still, keeping your eyes on the ball of paper right now. Up and down. Notice above me, I have this fan up here. I'm trying not to hit that. So if I need to, I move my body a little bit. Now, when you're doing this, if it's a little too easy, just start walking around a little bit. Can you walk forwards and catch it? Can you walk backwards and catch it? Up and down. Uh-oh, I dropped it. I just keep on going. I pick it up, and I keep doing it. Remember to try to hold it by your bill of your hat and keep your hands down by your waist. Everything low so you can watch the ball fall because gravity's pushing that down. 15 more seconds. Nice and easy. Up, down, catch. Up, down. Everything there. Notice how my hat's staying low. Two, one, stop. This is time to grab a drink if you need to. If you're feeling good, take it and just switch hands and go to your other hand. Other hand, that's easy. Now we got 6 more seconds till we're back at it again. Same rules apply. Everything low, right by your hips. Now this might be a little easier for us now because our hands by our hips. And also this is might be the hand that you use to catch a ball with, like if you're a baseball player or a softball player. So throw it up. Catch with your other hand. Throw it up. Catch it with your other hand. Catch with your hat. Notice how my hat is always staying low by my side. As you can see, if I'm throwing up my side, a side view here, everything is low. Same rules apply as last time. If you're feeling good, start to move around. Sidestep a little bit. Sidestep. Walk around. A family member is looking at you. Tell them to get up and have some fun with you. We only got about 9 more of these. So throw it up and catch it. Up, catch, just like that. 10 more seconds, just like this. 10 more seconds, then we're moving on. 2, 1, grab a drink. Now, we're going down to the ground. Mr. Briggs is going to the ground. He's on the ground. He's gonna sit crisscross applesauce. If he wants to sit with your legs out, that's perfectly fine as well. We're only gonna be down on the ground for 2 throws. So we're gonna throw them up and catch. Up and catch, just like that. Up and catch. In about 30 seconds, we'll switch to the other side. Always keep your eyes on the ball up. Okay, just like that. Beautiful, guys. Now go ahead and switch hands. Throw it in your other hand. Start that way. Notice how I'm not attacking that paper. I'm letting that paper fall right to my hat. It's falling to me. That's easy to do. Keep your eye on it the entire time. Up and catch. Can you up switch hands? Maybe try that for a second. Two, one, rest. This time, you're gonna be on the ground, you're gonna throw it up and try to stand up. Mr. Briggs caught it and he was there. Maybe he can try to stand all the way up. If you wanna be on your knees on this one, that's okay as well. So we're on our knees, we throw it up in the air, we try to stand up and catch it. Up, I drop it, I go back down to my knees. So try it out, we got about 20 seconds till we switch hands. Caught that one. Now you go back down and you try again. There we are. Keep going. Oh, time to get a little workout here, guys. Oh, I forgot to stand up there. Oh. Dropped it. Just keep going. Now I want you to take it and put it in your other hand and switch hands. Use your other hand to try to catch one. That's good if you're staying on your knees, but we really want you to get all the way up. Throw it up, stand up, catch. Keep your eyes on the paper the entire time. Good job. 15 more seconds. All right, 10 more seconds. Throw it up, stand up, catch it. Just like that, one more time. In three, two, one, done. Take a little breather. This one's gonna be a little harder. It's behind our backs. What does that look like? Hold on to it. We try to throw it from behind our back, up in the air, and catch it. So try to throw it up. Turn your body when you throw it up in the air so it's right in front of you. So I throw it up, and I try to catch it. I dropped it. Oh, well. That's the best part. I'm still learning like you guys are. So we throw it up. Catch, there we go. Throw it up, catch. Try to throw it right in front of you. Notice how I'm keeping my hat low again. Everything stays low, everything's low, because that way we can keep our eyes on the ball a little bit easier. Now, take it, switch hands, try it that way. Uh-oh, if you throw it too far, it happens, guys. I'm making mistakes as well, I'm not perfect, so don't worry if you drop it. And throwing it with my left hand is something I don't do a lot. Two, one, rest. Two, three, four, five. Under leg. There I am. All right, under my leg now. So that means I stand, throw it up, just like that. Behind my back, under my right leg. So I kind of lift it up, throw it up, catch it. Just like that. We'll do our left leg next. We're doing a 1 minute all right leg. Notice how my hat is still low. I'm not trying to throw the ball to the ceiling. I'm not trying to take my hat and attack it. Everything stays low. And if you can do this one, throw it up, catch it, step, step, step. Maybe you walk around and throw it up, catch it. Up, you drop it, you just keep going. Oh, I am way under my bed. It's 15 seconds left. We're going to the other foot next. Five, four, three, two, one. Water time. Now we just switch hands and hat to the other leg, just like that. So under our left leg now. Left leg. So that means same rules. Just lift it up, throw it up, and catch it with my hat. Easy peasy. Two, one, go. Under your foot, throw it up, catch it.
Under your foot, throw it up and catch it. Under your foot, throw it up, catch it. Same thing, if you're feeling good about it, step, throw, catch. Step, throw, catch. Step, throw, catch. If you're feeling really good, try backwards. Backwards, throw, catch. One hand. Backwards, throw, catch. Just like that. Try to walk it off there a little bit. Maybe you try to stand on one leg the entire time. That can make it even harder. 20 more seconds. Can you do one leg? You got to really focus here because your brain's going all over the place. It's not working on your balance there. So this is an excellent core one. 7 more seconds. 2, 1, rest. Now this time, find a wall. Mr. Briggs is going to use this wall. I throw it off the wall and I catch it. So I have to throw it off hard and catch it. You have to try to balance yourself out. Are you too close to the wall? Are you too far away from the wall? Go find a wall, throw it off, catch it. We'll switch hands in 25 seconds. Just like that. Find a certain spot on the wall. Make sure it's kind of a little bit above your chest, right in this area, so it's easier for it to fly in the air. If you're throwing it low, it kind of goes low right away. Gotta throw it off high. Now switch hands and use your other hand. Oh, I threw it low. That's hard to do. Eyes on the ball the entire time. 10 more seconds. Rest. Now here's our next one. Our next one says, off the ceiling. So I throw it off the ceiling and I catch it. If you throw it too hard, it's going to shoot up and shoot down. So you want to make sure it barely touches the ceiling. Barely touches the ceiling. Barely touches it. If it gets so close, that's all right as well. But if you go too fast, you're not going to be able to catch it. Keep going 15 more seconds and we'll switch hands. And go ahead and switch hands. Use your other hand now. Same rules apply. Barely touch the ceiling. Oh, too hard again. Ten more seconds. Off the ceiling, catch. Two, one, rest. What's our next one? I have throw off top of the hat. So you're going to have your hat turned over. You're going to throw it up, hit it, and try to catch it. So throw it up in the air, comes down, hit it off the top of your hat, turn it around, and catch it. So we'll do both hands here. Throw it up, hit it, turn, and catch. If that's too hard, go back to just catching. That's perfectly fine. We're trying to challenge ourselves every single time in PE. Keep your eyes on the ball the entire time. Throw it up, hit it, and try to catch it. Throw it up. Soft hits. Soft, soft, soft. If you're going too hard, it's going to shoot all over the place. So nice and soft hits. Nice and soft. Barely even touching it. Now switch hands. Go to your other hand and try to see if that hand might be easier. Nice, soft hits. Nice, soft hits. And sometimes your hat just doesn't open up. That happens. No worries at all, guys. Oops, or you hit yourself. You got one more after this. One more. Uh-oh. Perfect. Got it. Got it. All right, last one, guys. Last one. What does that mean? It's our hardest one. We're going to throw it up in the air. It's going to come down. We're going to hit it up in the air. We're going to turn our scoop over, or our hat over, and catch it. So I throw it up, hit it, turn it, and switch hands. So I throw it, hit it, switch hands, catch it. Throw it, hit it, switch hands, catch it. Throw it, hit it, switch hands. I hit it too far away. So try it out. Let's go. We only got 50 seconds left. Let's get moving on it. And remember, if this is too hard, go back to one of the ones you feel good doing. This is the hardest one we're doing today. Throw it up, hit it, switch hands, catch it. Throw it, hit it, switch hands, catch it. Throw it, hit it, switch hands, catch it. Throw it, hit it, switch hands, catch it. 30 more seconds and you are done with this activity. 30 more seconds. Whoa! Sometimes you just use your body to help you catch it. That's all right, it's like a little trap. But these are the hardest ones we're doing. 10 more seconds. Two, one. You guys are done. Excellent job. What do you need to do now? Drink some water. Also, if you guys have family members that are coming home, try this with them. This is a great activity. You can challenge them because all you need is a hat and a piece of paper crumbled up. Only objects you need. Maybe a wall, maybe a ceiling. That kind of helps. If you're just going to do this outside, throw it up as high as you can and try to catch it. If you're doing it outside, maybe use the side of your house, the side of the apartment, a tree. That also works. Thank you, second grade. We'll see you guys next week. Hopefully, we're back in school soon. Bye, guys.